If the Panthers can win that, we're right back here Friday. No, winner take all, and now off the draw. Acciari was hit by Maroon, and Montour jumped right in. So Tampa down 4-1 on this shift. Has Maroon on the ice, has Shen on the ice, has Coleman on the ice. Guess John Cooper not so upset about the antics now. There's Maroon.
Well, there's a little premeditation in that one. When you put those players on the ice with the game over.
And you see Johnny Murray telling all the players, hey, let's go. You guys go there. We're not going to lose control of this one. The Panthers, four consecutive goals in this game.
Here's how it started. Right off the draw, Maroon now, he's not a centerman. He's just going, there's the cross check to the face of Acciari. Premeditated all the way.
I'm going to have to look that up, Randy, later tonight when my geeky sports self finds out, has Pat Maroon ever taken a faceoff in his career?
Well, that was the only reason why he's in there at the faceoff, Dodd, is 100%. The cross-check Acciari in the face.